the Catholic religion has gone through quite a rough period, hasn't it?
I'm absolutely sickened by it all, but I still have to be able to feel compassion. That's been very hard, to extend compassion to the extent of understanding the humanity of the people who have failed.
Seventeen across, pure, and it's a blank, H-A something T
Chased.
Something, yes,
Chased.
Yeah, that would be good.
Mother Abia's idea was to help people who really needed help to stand on their own 2 feet. Well, I thought, well, that's worth giving your life for. It suited me.
What did your family make of it?
Oh, so it was the craziest thing that ever happened in the whole world. I hated hurting Dad because I knew it meant forevermore, you know. You don't lose your humanity when you become a nun. You just get on with it. Things that are dying off are really getting ready for the next phase of life. And that's how I see it. I think that's how spirituality helps you to see things.
Society didn't want us, families didn't want us, the sisters took us in.
I see it as a mystery. Life waiting to burst forth.
For you, madam.
The garden is saying to me all the time, life is evolving, life is evolving. And if you're going to spend the last few years of your life worrying about how it's evolving, you're wasting your time. Just enjoy it. Make sense?
Definitely.